that's a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluck and Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move. Sending the relevant coordinates to you. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. Let's get ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way. And this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to his security. Take them down before you proceed. I guess an inconspicuous locale is a necessity when you're in possession of your very own military industrial complex on wheels.
Half-ass baby G. Asshole. I ain't hiring them for this.
device? Good. No issue requisitioning a train. Or anything else for that matter. Let's get the guy with the laptop. This is a critical piece of intel. The cartel have paid off multiple Cluck and Bell employees to look the other way while they use their business as a cover for the manufacture and distribution of cocaine. This laptop's gonna give us a window into their schedules. I just sent you a CCTV image of the guy. You got a choice. Steal the laptop behind his back or incapacitate him first. I'll leave it to you. Got eyes on him? Confiscate the laptop.
I'm gonna...
Excellent. This should tell us exactly when we need to hit the factory. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use. First things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. Keep going. I'll make sure there's no retaliation from the LSPD. Just a simple matter of rerouting some calls. are serious. They will not hesitate to shoot on sight. Take whatever steps you deem necessary.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Suppose you're familiar with the schematics of the train signal network. No? Then just follow the instructions on the hacking device to change the signals as you approach them. You need to keep that train moving at all costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick.